Yeah, that's copper. I don't. Yeah, you can get it. You can get it. Too, but I kind of forgot what it's used for. Like I said, I haven't been doing this in a while. Come here, Spider-Man. Come here, Spider-Man. What's up? He might be glitching out. Yeah. Spider-Eye. Come on, you know you want me. You know you want me. You gotta go back down. Dang, can't do it. Put that coal back. Actually, 1, 2. I've got to get these torches put up. So, means I gotta fight with an axe. I can get wood when the sun comes up. Caves. Hunting out those diamonds is the biggie. I mean, that's definitely what needs to take place. There's my sword right there. That's cool. Come through here. put these candles or these torches up. Checking out the resources, find out what's here. Diamonds are on the top of my priority right now. So, not saying that the rest of this isn't important, it's just diamonds are very important. One cave system, and just like before in my other area, I have to make sure that make sure that there's torches everywhere. Sorry about that. I kind of got caught up. And just a note too, if you look at my map, this is where a lot of my death tolls were. So this is probably a good place to put a mob farm. So geographically, coordinates wise. Later on I can maybe show how to map out here, if they still do it. I don't know if they do or not. Oh. Getting resources. Thank you. looks like I was going the wrong direction. I should have went into the caves. Almost through with my iron axe, so let me pull this out. I'm gonna need my iron. Well, yeah, I'm still gonna have to do all this down into ingots, so all this has to come up top in a little bit too, so I can set up the markers and things of that nature. Alright, so let's get these iron ingots started. 2, 3, maybe 4.